after it quick here.
Usman gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up, Joe.
Big body shot.
Oh, he might be out.
Nice head kick. Hurt him with that uppercut.
Oh, great combination. Oh,
he's hurt here. Oh, he's tagging him. Big shot. Oh, he hurt him again. Oh, very nice.
It can tax your gas tank even further, so let's see if he can preserve some stamina and try to figure out a way to get back in this fight. Well, his opponent's got the read now, Joe, as he lands the punch to the head. He's got to change up his striking pattern and the tempo, or he's going to continue to be vulnerable to that counter. Clean left punch followed by the right.
Doing an excellent job of mixing up his strikes here. That one hurt.
So we cross the 30-second mark in our opening round.
Oh! Oh, he got tagged again. He's hurt. He's trying to stay up. Ten seconds to go here. Let's see what happens.
Same
here. He's stunned again.
Round two straight ahead. All right, round two.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, oh! Someone's getting knocked out. You got hurt bad. Nice leg kick.
Joe, huge block there. The defense is holding up.
Oh! Ready?
All right, here we go with round two.
That last round.
Oh!
Huge right-hand shot that got him the victory.
Yeah, Joe, just an absolutely gorgeous shot to spell the end for his opponent. Crowd is absolutely loving it. He gets the near-perfect land. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming, but just the way he drew it up here tonight, saw that little crack.
There you go, second round, you ready? Are you ready?
Second round underway.
Starting off this round, you gotta think he's probably still hurt from that last round. He's gonna wanna move and avoid taking.
Lands the inside leg kick. Nice punch by Johnson. How about that shin?
Very good job of timing these shots here.
Oh, he got cracked with the jab there, Joe. His head is firmly on the center line, the one place it really can't afford to be.
He's... Oh, he caught him on the body. This could be it right here.
Oh, how about that? He lands a huge kick.
Wow, he is getting off some massive kicks.
That was a nice clean right hand.
Body kick. Look,
he's got him hurt here.
Big shots. He's down.
Well, he's up, but he is hurting for certain. The finish could come at any time.
Nice leg kick.
Oh!
He's locked. Lands a good combination.
Beautiful
big
body shot there, too. He is getting off some huge punches here. Oh, very nice.
Oh, he might be out.
There he swung with a haymaker.
Inside leg kick is there by Gaethje. Well, he's really starting to land a high number of strikes here in the second round. No denying that he has taken the message from...
Oh! Oh!
He's
hurt!
Barboza gets caught by the inside leg kick and lands inside again.
Oh, both men exchange. Really swung for the fences with that hook, but misses. Showing that punch.
Right-left combo by Edson Jr. Barboza. Well, he got his head snapped back by that straight hand there, and he's shown a vulnerability tonight by leaning right into that punch as he tries to set up his own offense. Oh! He's got him hurt here.
There's a nice inside leg kick. Nasty combinations here. Whoa, head kick.
Clean jab there by Barboza.
Just out of range with the straight left hand. Opens with the inside leg kick.
Excellent feint with the kick.
That one hurt.
Lands a punch.
Tries some serious power in that kick, but misses.
Both guys throwing potential fight enders here in the early going. And he lands that side kick. Ooh, nice slip there to avoid the punch by Lentz. Lands an outside leg kick of his own. Oh! He's got him hurt here.
Look at this, takedown! Back up to his feet.
Nice defense there, huge block. Lee gets caught by the inside leg kick. A few more, and that'll leave him off.
And a nice 1-2 with the right and the left.
How about that shin? Pretty good straight punch for him there, Joe. Oh, he left his head wide open to absorb that straight hand. He has shown a vulnerability here by leaning in right into his opponent's range. Nice kicks there by Lentz. Now he has found his timing. He is doling out punishment here. Nice job to get the foot off the canvas and to the target quickly. Beautiful inside leg kick by Lentz. I mean, the hand speed, just absurd.
He's keeping his head protected here. Excellent blocking. He's been landing a lot of uppercuts in this fight. They could be a big factor.
Absolutely, Joe. Lee's lower jaw does not look good. I don't think it's broken, but starting to show some obvious signs of swelling. Well, no issue finding his timing here. Nice series of strikes as he continues to land. Oh, clipped him with the jab.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Oh, good combination. Very efficient with his strikes tonight.
Showing the punch.
Nice punch there by Lentz.
Big uppercut.
Lands for him. Under a minute to go in round one. Oh, these leg kicks are really starting to pile up in this round as he continues to beat up that leg of his opponent. Lentz gets hit by that kick to the midsection, Joe. That strike will count. Oh, and there's the spinning back fist, Joe.
Drop down for a double.
Oh, nice job defensively there to get the guard up. Shot is blocked by Lentz.
They are trading huge punches here.
Oh, he gets tagged again. Nice combination.
Oh! Big shots! Wow.
Are you ready? All right, second round underway.
Good right hand on the top. He's hurt. He's hurt. He's hurt. This could be it. Oh! What a leg kick. Body kick, look at that.
Oh, blocks that kick to the body, Joe. Trademark inside leg kick there by Lentz. How does he even put any weight on that leg? Look at the...
Wow! This could be it right here. Nice leg kick.
Into his opponent's range there and ate that hook. He was unprotected, unguarded, and he's been susceptible to that hook in previous UFC fights. Got him down.
Oh, big left hand! Oh, you heard him. Back up. He's hurt badly. He's just hanging on.
Oh, man! he might be out.
Here's a nice inside leg kick.
Oh! What a leg kick! A UFC featherweight division fight. Of the rule set here, no grappling or wrestling of any type. Fighters. Oh! Well, back to his feet, Joe, but man, is he hurt. And now starting to snap off that jab.
And he's eating some shots.
Nice jab there by Lee.
Powerful leg kick.
Big left.
Vicious combinations.
Just out of the range with that right hand. Using his jab effectively here, Joe. Oh, caught him there with the head kick.
Good job landing the series of strikes here.
Blocks the shot. Oh! Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
Landed a huge kick for the knockout.
Yeah, Joe, knockouts don't get much more prettier or much more flush than that. Full force and full extension on the kick, and there was... Well, the Octagon has touched down here at United Center in Chicago, Illinois. Seemingly an annual stop for the MMA leader here to the Windy City. Great to have you with us, as always, as we get underway. He's been working hard defensively. Kick block.
Good kick.
Oh, big knee there. Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked. Right on the button. So his opponent lands that kick to the body, Joe, and he has shown an increased susceptibility to that strike here tonight. Some of the best kicks in the game that you'll see right there. Oh, nice punch there by McGregor. Watch the shot here, Joe.
That one hurt. And a nice kick. He's landed some great kicks here.
Nice punch by McGregor. Oh!
He's in big, big trouble.
Oh, he might be out.
Hard straight punch.
McGregor gets in the clinch.
And he scores the throw. Now he's in half guard. Beautiful left hand there. Vicious ground and pound from half guard. Excellent punch. Up here.
And busy as he looks to improve position here. Oh, nice job working hard, posting, and getting back up. So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes up.
Yep.
Up. 45 seconds. To go here in round one.
Wow!
And just like that, the fight is over.
Big roundhouse kick KO for the victory.
Indeed, Joe, that was a tremendous kick to end the fight tonight. Caught the opponent flush with full force and extension. And frankly, there was no chance after that. The fight was over as soon as that one made contact. Certainly one for the highlight reel here tonight.
Take a look at this from a different angle. Boom! Out cold.
And there he is after the huge knockout turned in tonight. Near perfect execution and one of the bigger highlights of his UFC career.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 19 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Zombie Mama Manchurian.